river is a man with his feet at the river's mouth. His outstretched arms are the contributaries, his head the source. The man is shaking his flowing hair, out of which falls the leaves of the yage vine. They drop into the river, and as they fall, they turn into fish.